Look, all I'm saying is that the Wolfsangel isn't necessarily a symbol of hate. Like in the 17th century, royal foresters used them, you know, as like a boundary marker.
Royal foresters didn't throw a brick through our window, Monroe.
I know. And to be fair, it was unfortunately appropriated by an SS Panzer division in World War II. But originally, a Wolfsangel was a trap. Literally, wolf hook. In fact, a lot of Blutbaden perished as a...
Okay, you're not helping.
We're done.
Done?
That's it?
For tonight. It needs to gachen lassen.
What do you mean, like, ferment?
In a way. I suggest you two go home and get a little sleep.
What about you?
No, I won't be done for a while.
Sleep is good.
Make yourself at home. Elizabeth?
We're back.
So am I.
You need to leave.
Really? Why? Didn't you miss me?
Where's Elizabeth?
She's long gone. Did you really think she could undo what I did?
Actually, no, but maybe I can.
Wait. It worked.
Rosalie, you're taking all the fun out of it.
What fun? What are you talking about?
It's not Adeline. It's Elizabeth. Oh, I hope you don't mind me borrowing your shirt. I just felt a little sluttier as Adeline. Is that a terrible thing to say about the mother of my granddaughter?
Oh, my God. No wonder Nick fell for it.
So, what, do you just sleep with Nick now? You can't possibly think it's...
that easy.
Okay. That was really unsettling.
So, what, do you have everything you need now?
No. We're missing the most important ingredient.
Then we'll get it.
It's not up to you. Or me.
Well, then who's it up to?